This one's fine.
Yeah, this one is with bun.
Ivere. Is Evermore. He French?
Evermore. I like to think so. I'm joking, I don't know.
Okay.
Evermore.
Since July.
Same, because this is about to become my favorite song.
You know? I'm really identifying here, lady.
Right? Like, but that's kind of like what I get. Like, if you think about depression, mm-hmm. how you just replay
yes.
your, on each step, trying to find where you went wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Writing letters, trying to catch, like, staring out a window.
Writing letters addressed to the fire.
Yeah, so just throwing them away.
Mm-hmm.
And she had a feeling that this would be forevermore. Like, if you think about, like, depression, it sometimes can feel yes. like it's been forever and that this is just going to be your life.
Yeah.
Hey, December, guess I'm feeling unmoored.
What's unmoored?
Tied, untied. So, unmoored, untied. When something's unmoored, it's no longer...
Okay.
Or
like maybe it's starting to...
Or constricted, like...
Mm-hmm. So maybe she's starting to feel a little lighter.
Maybe.
Getting yeah. over the mm-hmm. sadness. Okay.
Yeah, December's coming.
Mm-hmm. Time's gone by.
Yeah.
Can't remember what I used to fight for.
Oh,
Let's talk about this key change here, because I've never looked at the lyrics, and things I thought it said, it doesn't say. Why don't I do that? Why, when the things come up, like I never look up the lyrics.
Really?
I just listen to the song over and over until I learn it. But why don't I? Because I'm singing the wrong lyrics.
Well, back when I was a kid, there are so many songs that I thought said certain things,
and they didn't.
And you didn't have a way, really, until they started printing them and putting them in the albums or in the records and then the CDs and stuff. But there's so many times that I was singing something, some words that were not in the song,
mm-hmm.
because you couldn't hear them. And so now to have this is so amazing,
because
you get the right meaning,
mm-hmm.
and just pick it apart.
Yes. So let's pick this one apart.
Okay.
Cannot think of all the cost and the things that will be lost. Oh, can we just get a pause?
And what is will be tall again? Like standing up straight?
To be certain will be tall again. Maybe like, I'm thinking of this on the lines of depression.
Mm.
When we're tall again, like you'll be
because when you're depressed, you're like slumped down.
Or you're like laying in bed, or you're just kind of like, you know, to be certain we'll be tall again. Yeah. Whether
be the frost.
Or the violence
of the dog days. So have you ever heard of the dog days of summer?
No.
Dog days of summer were what we just went through with our 120 degrees in the Texas heat. Dog days of summer, we don't know whether the weather will be frost or will it be hot.
Wow!
I love that, because those two words are very similar,
but they have nothing
to do with each other. But so many times people spell weather for weather, or the other way around.
Guilty.
Yeah. So you see how it can be put together.
Yeah.
And that gives you that.
And see how it says, I'm on waves out being tossed. I thought it says, are our waves out being tossed?
Oh.
Which again makes sense.
It does.
I've never questioned.
Yeah.
It's like I'm listening to these songs for the first time.
And that's always nice.
Yeah. Because it means something different now.
Yeah.
I'm on waves out being tossed. So like, oh, have you ever done that?
Mm.
It's scary. No, like physically out in the...
Oh, yes. Oh.
Out in the ocean, and you kind of get like bombarded by waves, mm-hmm. and you're just like, it's kind of scary.
Yeah.
Is there a line that we could just go cross? See, I'm thinking all of this has to do with depression.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Yeah.
Right?
I think so.
What do you guys think? Tell me if not.
Yeah.
But I'm thinking like, you know, you're out there, I mean... With depression, like, you feel like you're going to get better and you're going to get better. And it's just, like, worse and worse and worse. And it's, like, you're stuck. And it's, like, is there a line we can just go cross?
Yeah.
Can we just
cross
go
that line?
Do
can
it?
We just go cross that line? Get it over with.
Wow. And I was shipwrecked. I thought of you.
Mm-hmm.
In the cracks of light, I dreamed of you. It was real enough to get me through. Okay, see, this is where Taylor is singing, and then he's in parentheses.
Right.
But he's saying the same thing he already said.
Mm-hmm.
So if we just listen to what Taylor says.
Yes.
In the cracks of light, I dreamed of you. It was real enough to get me through. But I swear you were there. I'm out on waves being tossed, always. But I swear you were there.
Yeah.
And that's what got her through.
Yeah.
Him. Right?
Yeah.
Because back in the beginning, it says, I had a feeling so peculiar that this pain would be forevermore.
Yeah.
Until he came along. And then at the end, it says, I got a feeling so peculiar this pain wouldn't be forevermore.
Yeah.
Did I just unlock this song? I never really understood it. To be certain, we'll be tall again. Aw, this is such a good song.
Mm-hmm.
Makes me have hope.
Yeah.
Catching my death means like when it's super cold, right?
Yeah.
You can catch pneumonia.
That's what they say.
You can't?
Well, if you were already sick, but to just go out in a normal day and catch your death, no. because that's not what brings colds. A virus brings cold.
Yeah.
Right? Virus?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is it a virus or a bacteria?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, okay, that's all.
I barely know English.
You do too.
I'm taking it as depression.
Yeah, I think so too.
And how sometimes you just need that one person to help mm-hmm. to get you through.
Yeah.
That was so good.
Yeah.
Loved it.